Katie, we start with some breaking news. Denver police searching for a number of suspects that they say fired at police overnight.
Yeah, so we've been following this since we were on air at 4:30. We know one suspect shot by police, now in the hospital. Colorado's very own Jim Hooley joins us live at 49th and Washington. Good morning, Jim.
Katie, good morning. We're up here in the Swansea neighborhood right now. As you can see, police have this area basically sealed off right now. They have a police cruiser here. This is 50th and Washington. Down the road here, you can see a lot of police activity, a lot of vehicles down here at 49th and Washington. They're out here looking for at least two suspects right now who got away last night. Here's what happened out here. Here's the very latest on the investigation. Police first got the call at about 10:30 last night about someone with a gun near 70th and Federal over the west side. They spotted a car they were looking for downtown, but the driver and the passengers inside took off. They didn't stop. The police helicopter was called in. That tracked the car to a parking lot here at 49th and Washington. And that is when police moved in.
As they approached, they came under fire from that group of individuals. Two officers returned fire, striking one individual who went down. Officers were able to make a safe approach as others had kind of ducked or fled the area.
As of right now, police have a total of four suspects in custody. That includes the one that was shot. And they believe there are at least two, maybe three, still on the run this morning. Again, up here in the Swansea neighborhood. People living in the area have been told to shelter in place. And Washington Street is basically closed down through this entire area, 50th down to about 47th or so. So that's going to be a major problem during the rush hour, if in fact it's still closed. A lot of people trying to get to work here already. But again, one man shot by police. He's in critical condition, and at least two more on the run here in Swansea this morning. Live in Swansea, north side of Denver, I'm Jim Hooley, Daybreak on 2.
All right, Jim, we'll keep us posted throughout the morning. Appreciate that update.
All right, time is 5:03. Let's take a live.